this?
I was walking down the hall and Batista got right in Triple H's face. I swear, I thought Triple H was gonna knock him the hell out. I couldn't believe it. You should have seen him, Melina.
Wait, wait, wait. You're telling me that they almost went at it? I thought they were friends.
I think they are. But who knows what's gonna happen to him now? Hey, Rick.
Hey, kids. Later on, the little business right now.
$100 says I'll lose another one?
Batista.
Who the hell is Triple H?
Wait a minute. The champ is under a lot of pressure right now. Them having control of Raw for 4 weeks has got him cracked. He didn't mean it. We're an evolution. We're a unit.
Triple H meant it, and you know it. And if Triple H thinks he can talk to me like that, me, and I'm not going to do anything about it, he is dead wrong.